I was in the dark many times in my life when my mindset changed up. I started reinvesting my mind into positive thinking. And ever since then, it's amazing how things started coming together like a puzzle. So my name's Toledo. I'm a JB Hunt driver. I got into the driving industry by actually working for the military. I did research. I knew JB Hunt was a big outfit. So I said, okay, they got some stock, you know, where they got some ability to have some growth. So I said, okay, I'm in. Things that happened in the last several years was like amazing. Yeah, I won Driver of the Month 4 times in a row, Regional Driver of the Year 2 times. I was able to go to the kickoff and won Driver of the Year for the Northeast. And that's all based on your thinking. Everybody has a toolbox to do what they gotta do, but it's what you do with the tools that matters in life, you know? And I just put more tools in my toolbox and use them right now instead of using them the wrong way. I built so much positive barrier around me that it's like I have so much that I want to share with others, you know what I mean? Just like this, it's coming out of my pores, you know? So, I always want to be in an environment where I want to promote positive thinking. So when I talk to drivers and they're feeling down, I try to do what I can to put a smile on their face. I mean, there was one driver, he was going through some issues outside of JB Hunt, and I was able to talk to him and said, that's what I needed. So when I see that, it gives me goose pimples, guys. I was able to help him out in some way. I believe in giving somebody something of value, no matter how small or how big it is. Or whether it be as small as giving somebody a dollar, or something as big as help my kids change their life, you know what I mean? My kids, we have a bond. We call ourselves the crew. And I got nicknames for everybody. Little man is Kyle. Junior is Junior. You know, he's my name, Junior. And then Tiana, I call her, she says English, daughter. So I call her daughter, you know, because that's what she does, you know. So I want to promote a different mindset for the kids so that they can learn that it's all right to be positive. Because we're surrounded by negativity every day. What happens is it creates a new cycle so that when they get older, they learn what they learned from me, and then they learn to give it to their kids and so forth and so forth. So at the end of the day, I want to be against the grade. I want to show everybody that there's more to it than just being pessimistic. You know, because that's the whole goal, right? I mean, you want to be able to be inspiring so you can be able to help others. And then outside of JB Hunt, it can help them in their life. You just never know. You never know where it's going to lead. It doesn't have a name or a path of where it goes. It just goes. So if you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe to our channel. All right, see y'all later, I'm going home.